We got London on the track.
I should've known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. On a brain all the time. Thinking about the things that we did. You did something. But shit like this don't happen too often. It's the way you put it down. Oh, no one, no one else around.
Hey y'all, it's Kadia, aka Kaylin, back with another video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Today's video is gonna be a little haul or whatever. Shein haul. It's a mini haul, it's nothing big. I didn't buy that much stuff. I bought like 5 stuff. But I just wanted to show you guys what I got. So yeah. This is how it looks. Oh, I got a little bit of stuff. It's not that much stuff. Let's open this up. I bought this like a week ago and it came mad fast. Like, it told me it was gonna come in late October, but came in like a week span. Okay, so what is this? This is a jacket. Yeah, this is a jacket. I got like a corduroy jacket or something like that. Jacket I got. Oh, it's cropped. I think it's cropped. Oh, this is the jacket I got. It's corduroy like material. I don't know how to say it, but yeah. Has buckles at the end. Oh my god. Oh, so a piece of lint. This is how it's looking. Oh, it fits. I think it's gonna fit. I got a size 3X. I like my jackets big. I don't like them tight. So I get like 2 sizes up or a size up. So yeah. The next thing that I got was this sweater. I need some more sweaters. Oh, you know what? I should get a sweater. Got this sweater, half white, half pink. It's a cute little sweater if I'm going out with some like tights and my Uggs. A cute simple sweater. It's not that fancy. I feel like it's gonna be a little too big, but yeah. Next thing. What's this? Oh, I think a turtleneck. Yeah, I got a turtleneck. I want a long sleeve turtleneck so bad. Oh my gosh. Cannot wait to rock this and with my chains. Got a long sleeve turtleneck. How's it looking? Size that I get a 2X in this. So yeah. Next, got some jeans. I think these are mom jeans. I'm not sure. I never had a pair of mom jeans. These are how jeans look. Oh, are these gonna fit? I hope these fit. Oh my god, these are so pretty. These not fitting me. They're not gonna fit. Okay, I can tell it's not gonna fit. Oh my god, look at them. I got a 3X in these two. I feel like they're not gonna fit. I hope they do. Oh my gosh, I hope they fit. What else? I got some black cargo pants. I was fiending for some black cargo pants. I have camouflage cargo pants, but I was fiending for some black ones. Yeah, these are gonna fit. Yeah, that's how they look. So yeah. And last but not least, so I'm a senior this year and I have like a lot of interviews to go on and I don't have no like professional like clothing. So I was like, you know what? I need to buy like a white button up top. And I bought them. This is 4X. I needed one so bad. Oh my gosh. Like, I have interviews to go on and stuff. I need to get a couple more colors, but yeah. I got this because I needed it, like, bad. So, yeah. That's it. I only got a couple things. It wasn't that big. This was a very short video. But I hope you guys enjoyed this Shein haul. I hope these fit. I'm going to insert pictures or videos or something. I'm going to do something. But yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe down below. And stay tuned for my next video. Bye, y'all.